All right, guys, here you go here for Booty Box Screen Print Pop Art Posters 185. Good luck. Let's random here for our poster number, guys. This is what's left in this series, guys. We're getting close. We're getting closer. This is all. We started with 150, and this is what's left. We're down to 65, guys, so still plenty of tickets available, plenty of opportunities. All right, tube number 128. All right, very good. I'm not real familiar with it, man. I just what I see on TV. All right, guys, and we are good to go. All right, guys, Andrew B down to Stephen K. Let's copy paste. Good luck, guys. 15 roll names and colors 7 times each. All right, Rick F to Stephen K. Let's do colors next. All right, black down to yellow. All right, red to brown. Right. And good luck, everybody. Let's see what we got here in this one. All right. What could be in this one? Damn thing don't want to come out of there. All right. We had a banger hit last night. An Emic, like a $500, $500, $600 poster hit last night for Tyler. So, pretty crazy. One of the bounties said, ooh. Man, this is another good one that just popped out. Check this out. This is a Ken Taylor Mad Max Fury Road, hand number to 2645, 24 by 36. Now, I can tell you that that doesn't do that justice. I've seen this one. Yeah, Mad Max, Ken Taylor, Fury Road. Very cool. Very accomplished artist. Very popular poster. Timed edition. basically what that means is it came out for a limited amount of time, and whoever got it before the window closed got one. So 2645 was the count. So not bad. Let's see who got copper. Carlo, all right, man. Carlo A, that is you. Very cool. Ken Taylor. Yep, timed edition. If you guys ever see that, that's exactly what that means. So, very nice. Awesome hit, man. Carlo, when you get that, buddy, you'll see what I mean. I've seen this one. So I'm a fan of the movie. So, very cool, guys. That's number 185, guys. Thanks for joining. So, anyways, there's...